I was born December 3rd, 2003. I live with my mom, dad, and brother. Ever since we were little, my brother and I have always had each other, though we never depended on one another. As soon as we hit preschool, my parents separated my brother and I in order to give us a chance to grow independently. I lived a happy early childhood in Hernando, Mississippi, but as soon as my brother and I started saying y'all, my mom decided it was time for us to move back to California. Moving back was a culture shock. I found that so many more people looked like me. I've always loved to put myself out there, whether it was through soccer. Tennis. Softball. And cheer. But what ultimately stuck with me was dance. Beautiful movements tell a story. They convey admiration for the land. Dance provided me an outlet that I never experienced with any other sport. Dance brought me so many amazing relationships that I never would have imagined having, meeting people I never would have met without the power of dance. Words cannot express how grateful I am for both Ikahi and Ohana. Though it saddens me to see this chapter end, I will always carry with me the memories that Polynesian dance has brought me. Throughout my life, I've always been one to strive to find different aspects of life to love. There are so many things in life to love and be passionate about, and so I found myself very busy. My culture has always been a massive part of my life that has made me who I am. During my senior year of high school, I started Asian Culture Club with my best friend. We spread awareness about many countries of Asia and brought together a great community of people who strive to learn about Asian culture. I also joined my school's leadership organization, Peer Leaders, in which I was a council member leading the SAD committee. Through this leadership position, I learned patience and grew as a leader. Things don't always go the way you planned, but that does not mean negative outcomes are set in stone. I learned that there is always room for growth, and that as long as you try your best, that is all that matters. I want to thank Peer Leaders for helping me grow into the strong, passionate, ambitious person that I am today. I also want to thank my amazing committee members for accepting my faults and supporting me always. Don't miss me too much. Game in which players use a long-handled stick that has a triangular head with a mesh pouch to catch, cradle, and throw the ball. Though this is the definition, lacrosse is so much more. The bonds that I grew with my teammates over the 4 years I've played remain unbreakable. These girls saw another side of me that not a lot of my other friends have seen. They've seen me succeed and fail, all without judgment, all with love. This sport requires trust and strong relationships. The sport pushes me to become better, not for myself, but for my teammates. Though some days were filled with sweat, lost breath, and even injuries, I remain grateful for my experience as a student athlete. After graduating high school, I plan to attend Cal State University in hopes of graduating and proceeding to medical school. High school has definitely had its lows, but due to my loving support system, I grew, and now I am moving on to the next big step in my life. I want to thank my family for continuously supporting me every step of the way, for believing in me when I didn't believe in myself. They are the sole reason why I'm here today, and for them, I don't know how to convey how grateful I am. I just wanna live in this moment forever.
I'm afraid the living couldn't get any better.
To my friends, there were so many smiles that made my cheeks hurt, laughs where I couldn't breathe, and special moments of truly being myself with you all, without fear of judgment. To all the fun things we've done, the crazy and stupid too, I would not have rather gone through high school with anyone else. Though we are going on our separate ways, and distance seems inevitable, I will always be grateful for each of you, no matter where we go. I'll be cheering you on in spirit, and with that, I'll leave you with a quote that truly resonated with me. Life brings tears, smiles, and memories. The tears dry, the smiles fade, but the memories last forever. This has been Claire Lander, signing out.